Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look. It is January 4th. Just had a nice conversation with Bill Knupp. He is the he took over for Sky Falks at Stratton, and he runs the operation now. And just really, he's upbeat like Sky was upbeat. We had a beautiful Friday. We're going to have a fantastic Saturday and Super Bowl Sunday, so you don't have to go home early. If you get out of here by 1 o'clock, you should be home by 6 and have everything ready by 6:30. So let me give you some rundown. We're 10 degrees at the top with 40-mile-an-hour winds, so we might have some Gandhi delays. We are 20 degrees at the base with 20-mile-an-hour gusts of wind down here. So we're going to have some delays maybe with the Gandhi, but right now we are set up perfect. They have 89 runs open, 85 have been groomed. The only ones that haven't been groomed are the ones that are not open. So you've got perfect corduroy from Stratton Magic, I call it, because they come out at night and they do a job that's unbelievable. They make this place, they morph this place into a winter wonderland every evening. So don't be afraid to stop by Ski House, get tuned. Get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.